Subtraction of rupees and paisa is simple. Subtract 1 rupee 50 paisa from 50 rupees 75 paisa. We first subtract numbers in the paisa column and then in rupee column. So the answer is 49 rupees and 25 paisa.